So, welcome to my YouTube channel. Don't subscribe to this channel, please. But yeah, I'll be putting the link in the description on which channel to subscribe. So, in this episode, I'll be talking about how you can distribute your own music for free on some of the major platforms. So, the first thing to do, just go on your Chrome browser. This, oh, by the way, we are using it for this. Right, so let's search for Indiefy. There we go. Indiefy. All right. Let's wait for it to load. All right. So now, if you are new to Indiefy, make sure to sign up for an account, then you confirm your email for you to get started with distributing. So I have an account already, so I just need to sign in up on Google because I used my email. Then select the account I'm using. So by the way, my artist profile or artist name is Kceey Dc. I do hip-hop music, so yeah, that's my account, Kceey Dc. Choose that. So you choose your own account which you'll be using to distribute. For me, it's Kceey Dc. Okay. Wait to load. Alright, so now that you have signed in, there are just few simple steps you need to do before you start distributing. Alright, now that we are in, let me show you those simple steps. Okay, so you can see we have the new release and yeah. You can see we have some new release. So the first thing you need to do is tap on that corner, then you can go where it's written my artist, then go to my artist. Once it loads, make sure that if you don't have an artist, make sure you add one. So for me, let me just show you the basic things you can add. So the things which you can add under your same artist profile is that you select your name. For me, it's Kceey Dc. Then select your genre. For me, it's hip hop rap. Then select your country. For me, it's Zambia. Then you select your email address, the one you're using for distributing. Then you can add any account you need your royalties or payments to be made. Then you can link your Instagram account, your Twitter account, even Spotify URL if you have one. And then you can also link your Facebook page URL, then your YouTube channel link. Then if you have a website, you can put one. Then if you link the Spotify account, it will show up down below like this. Then you can add an artist profile if you want. Then you can request a wait list for SoundCloud. Then once you are done with your settings, just press save. Alright, now that you have created your artist profile, what you need to do now is go back to the dashboard. Once you go back to the dashboard, you can tap on new release. Press on new release. Once you tap on new release, you will see the page which will pop up like what's the release, the release name, whatever, whatever. So if you are distributing a single, keep it that way, single. If it's an album or EP, select album or an EP. Then we can start. Artist name, since we already set up the artist profile, it's Kceey Dc. Then the release title, let me say I want to upload Virtual Love Mali. Yeah, like that. Then you select the title language for your release. So for me, it's English. Then your main genre, for me it's hip hop or rap, so I'll select hip hop rap. Then you can also select the subgenre, so I'll go with alternative rap for this one. Right, now on this point, you can select whether you have a Spotify profile already or not. If you do, make sure you say yes, if not, say no. So once that is done, now there's a question. Has your release been published before? If yes, say yes. If no, leave it like that. Then here, since we are dealing with a free distribution service right now, just leave the date like this, or you can just adjust it for the future, but you cannot choose the date which is earlier than this. After that is done now, you can press continue. Continue. Just wait for it to load. Okay, so now on here you can just press on select file, since we're just distributing a single. But if it's an album, there will be an option like add more tracks. Yeah, so we select a file for that single. I'm using my phone, as you can see. So I'll go in my downloads. So I'll go in my downloads, then I'll say audio. Then I'll go where it says Kceey Dc, because that's my artist name. Life's a Mystery. Then Virtual Love is the track. Yeah, so just wait to upload. So now you can see there's the option which says ISRC. So for that one, if you have a code for this release, you can submit. But if not, just leave it as option. So now that you have uploaded your song, you can see you can add the track title, but we added that already because it's a single. But for an album, you can add it again. So the track is original. If it's a cover, you can do that. It's a script, whatever, you can add that. Then my main genre is settled and the subgenre is settled. Does it contain vocals? Yes. If it's an instrument, say no. And the lyrics language, you can see it's English, as we did for the first. Is it a script? So meaning, does it contain any offensive language or insulting words? So for this one, it's not. I'll keep it no. Then, did anyone feature in the song? For me, no bad featured. So if someone featured, just go and add new. Then you can select a name. Let's say Jumo ZDM. Jumo ZDM. Jumo ZDM. So you can sit down there saying, is the featuring artist primary or what? If you say yes, it means that your title will be, for example, in this case, it's Virtual Love, it will be Kceey Dc and Jumo ZDM. That's the meaningful primary. And if you say next, does this artist have a Spotify profile? If yes, you can see Jumo ZDM. Just click yes, then select that profile. Meaning you have added Jumo ZDM as part of this. So this one is just for the demo. Otherwise, I didn't even feature Jumo ZDM. So we can go on contributors, you can add more people. For example, you can add the arranger, the composer, engineer, and so on. Let me just put the producer. the name with Leloy Mendes. So I'll say Leloy Mendes. Then I'll say add. You can see the composer or is me, the my lyrics are mine, and the producer is Leloy Mendes. After that is done, press continue. But you can add more according to what you want. Alright, so we are done with number two. Step number three is for the cover photo. So let me just go where it says upload file. Oh, in fact, choose an image, not upload file. Choose an image. So you can choose an image. I'll go to my download again, then images, then I'll select the same image. So for Virtual Love Mary, it was, where is the, alright, let me just use this pic for the demo. Since Virtual Love Mary was in the album. So by the way, I did the certain album called Life's a Mystery. You can go and check it out, the link will be in the description here. So this is the cover. Now that you're done, you can press upload file. Alright, once everything is done, you can press continue, or you can just go up. Let me try to go up. Right, you can just go up, then go on store, which is step number four, since we are done with the cover. Now you can see that YouTube and Instagram is on, YouTube Music is on, Spotify on, Deezer and so on and so on. But for Apple Music, just press it on. So we put Apple Music on because there are some requirements for you to get your music to Apple Music. If they are eligible to go on Apple Music, if not, it will remain like that. But always put it on in case if it's eligible. So for the content ID on YouTube and so on, you need to upgrade to Pro. But since we are dealing with things which are free, just keep it like that. Alright. So once we are done with the stores, selected your stores which are free. Again, you can go up, you can go where it says continue. So up to you to press continue or go up. Alright, so this one, let me try to go up. Just wait a second, my phone is freezing. Let's go. Almost done, almost done. Chill for it. Alright, let's wait. The screen is not even responding, man. Let's wait for it. Let me try to press back. All right back. What's happening, man? We're almost done with the tutorial, but the phone is tripping right now. Okay. Let me try to reload this thing. Come on, come on. Come on, man. This is wasting my time now. Alright, so now that you are done with everything, the stores, the whatsoever, just go on review, which is the last option, review. So, something was wrong with the curve. Okay. Back on these few options because something went wrong. Okay, Apple Music is on. Let's upload the cover again because something went wrong. So we will upload an image again. Sorry for that. Choose an image, downloads, and then WhatsApp or whatever. Alright, let's wait for it to upload. Press continue. Alright, then let's go on review. We see how our single looks like. Okay. Anyway, something is wrong with the cover since I haven't submitted it correctly. But you can see your cover photo here, then your title, and when it will drop, you can see Kceey Dc and Jumo ZDM, everything, producer, Leroy Mendez, and so on and so on. So, once that you can just go and press submit for your content to be uploaded. Since this is just a demo, I won't even submit it. I'll just say cancel. I'm not submitting this, it's just a demo. Right. So go back on your go on my distributions. And then go on my distribution, and under all releases, to show all the releases you have released so far. So for that one, it was Virtual Love Mari, and let's try to see if it was approved. That one was just a demo. That song was already distributed a long time ago. So. Okay, my network is tripping right now. So what you need to do is that you got your email, and they send you an email saying that your song has been approved. So once you receive that email that your song has been approved, you just look for the release date for it to drop. So let's try to go in email and show you how the message will look like. So message for it, because I didn't even speak the song right now. It was already published before. So let me search for it. To do many things that trip him. Alright, love Indiefy. I'm searching for it. Sorry for making this tutorial so long. It's just that it's the first tutorial I've done so far, and we'll be going more with more tutorials. So make sure you subscribe to the channel. I'll direct you to the certain channel you need to subscribe, where I post my music. For this one, just for tutorials to help other people to learn how to distribute. So you can see release date, it was on 14th. They said congratulations, your release has been sent or approved, then everything is soon. So what you need to do, once they send this, you can go on your dashboard and see on which tools your music would be available on and so on. So for us to just prove that we have distributed, we can simply go on any store where our music was distributed. So let me just try to show you on Apple Music on how my song really looks like. It was distributed as a single, but now it's part of the album called Life's a Mystery. So with that being said, let me show you how it looks. So my artist name, as you all know, it's Kceey Dc. So that's it. You can see everything now. Kceey Dc, Virtual Love, distributed as a single. And there we go, it's done. And now, thank you for watching, guys. Make sure to subscribe to my channel where I'm directing you to right now. So that's where you can find my music and so on. So this is my channel. That's my channel. You can see Kceey Dc. I dropped a new music video. It has 360 views in 5 days. This is my first album, Life's a Mystery. And this is where Virtual Love is. Virtual Love married this one. And my first EP was Bad Vibrations. Thank you guys, stay tuned. Peace.